is always misbehaving. They're in the gate. And they're off and running. Catch on Emotional from Between Horses was the first one out. Sagamore Mischief has speed to the inside to challenge that one as they race through the opening furlong, and they're going to link up with the main track here, and Sagamore Mischief has a short lead. Catch on Emotional to the outside is second. Up on the outside, Always Misbehaving shows just a nose in front of Ray De Ligas toward the inside and fourth, those two battling for third as they complete this opening quarter in 21.75 seconds. Pretty good pace on early. Sagamore Mischief being hounded by Catch on Emotional. Sagamore Mischief toward the inside keeps in front by just a long neck here. Catch on Emotional to the outside, pressing on from second. Those two have now separated themselves four lengths in front of Ray De Ligas, who is next and Always Misbehaving as they round the far turn and complete the half mile here. The half up in 44.15 seconds. Sagamore Mischief and Catch on Emotional. Those two as a team as they straighten away for home. Sagamore Mischief on the inside digging down deep. Catch on Emotional continues to hound that one from second. They're stride for stride down to the final 16th pole. Sagamore Mischief on the inside. Edgar Prado working hard. Catch on Emotional trying to get there, but it's Sagamore Mischief hanging on. Sagamore Mischief won it. Catch on Emotional hard fought second. They were well clear.